guys, Max here, welcome to part 25 of Dark Souls 2 Scar of the First Sin. On the last episode, what did we do? We ran out of Dragon's Diary, we fought a bunch of people, none of which were bosses, but might as well have been. They were tough. And, yeah, I think now we're on the search for memories. However, I didn't actually expect them to talk. How they save their visions. Oh. Yeah, whatever. Okay, buy item. We need these pants. Why? Because they reduce fall damage. Do you have anything else for sale, lady? Nothing I want. Thanks, have a nice day. Alright, so I thought this would be a good opportunity to talk about the DLC to this game. If you guys are new to Dark Souls, I'm going to start walking to the place. Actually, wait, hold on. Let me finish. Dark Souls DLC kind of works with, like, as the game comes out, if you buy the DLC, an item gets added to your inventory. It's a key, you find the door, you go on, there's a DLC land. In definitive editions, if you want to call them, like Skull of the First Sin, you have to find the key and the DLC. We actually already found one. You guys remember this? Frozen Flower, and like I got killed by a invisible boss? That was a DLC boss. And there actually was another path there that I clearly missed. The other one we need, I would prefer to have those pants, and we need $12,000 from him so we can get the longest ladder and go down there. That's what we gotta do. So, oh, and there's another thing. Remember that giant ancient stone dragon? I think I made a joke that I should attack it. We actually need to. He's a boss. A required boss. Or at least for the, you know, the true ending, if you want to call it that. So, I don't know if they're going to make me go through all that crap again. But we're going to have to kill him. I really hope, you know, they make me their new god, as opposed to what I think is going to happen, in which they all try to kill me. Hello, good sir. Hello. I bow. He's like, yeah, whatever, man. Just get out. Cool. I'm just hoping I don't have to fight, like, the hammer guy again. And the... Ah, crap. I'm gonna have to fight him again. Alright. Give me a second. It's been a little while since I played. Oh, yeah. It's been a while since I played. Okay. Well, holy, he's gonna be a dragon, right? Yeah. Boink! Oh! Oh! Yeah, give me a bit. Oh! I completely forgot how this game works. Because it's been a good while. I actually caught up recording, so I know my number's right. I know my number of deaths is right. It's 371. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure it's just 371. If anything, you know, doing this again will be a good way to make money. But I highly doubt I'm going to be able to use the Great Combustion on, like, the new guy, the big guy. So, okay. Run away! Just running! Have a nice day! You guys are cool with the idea of me running away, right? It's just as long as I, like, don't cheat. Oh, not cheat. Whoop! Doink! Alright. Maybe I did need to speed up. I don't know. Onward to glory! Gentlemen. What? Okay. Sorry, when they do the little thing, I always think it's like, oh no! This is the end! I just really hope I don't gotta fight that gold guy again, because he was a pain. He's not up there, so. Man, if they all decide to kill me. Yeah, none of them are. What was that? What was that? Okay, they're just turning to look at me. Man, I'm gonna kill their god. Oh, crap. What about you? I know in Bloodborne it makes a difference. Well, it doesn't, like, really make a difference, but, like, people reply to your emotes. So I really wish that was something in these games, too. Great, so I have to kill him. I have to kill a giant freaking dragon. How am I gonna do this? He's bigger than the screen. Look at him, I talk. Okay. Oh, this is bad. This is so bad. Look at that thing. Man, that thing is terrifying. I got the best idea. What are you doing? There it goes. Like, come on. So I'm just gonna... Oh, God. Oh! I'm sorry, of all the things, he's just like, huh? So I'm like, oh, great, okay, so he's gonna fly. He's just, huh? Eh. End. I'm just like, ugh. Okay. That is funny. Ah, that is, yeah, there we go, got the counter. That was funny. I wasn't expecting that. I was, okay, it doesn't look like they know that I try to kill their god, so yeah, that's good. Hopefully, okay, crap, he's still there. So I'm just gonna use Great Combustion. Screw it. You're gonna need three, but I'll speed up. And ah, oh, that feels so good. Just effortless. Okay, it wasn't effortless, but just ending it felt so good. I'm on my way to becoming a cold-blooded murderer. Well, I'm not really a cold-blooded murderer as so much as a hot-blooded murderer. Never mind. I'll stop talking. It's still not peeved at me, and as you can see, it's now a boss room door. He hates me forever. That's totally cool. I asked for it, I'll admit. Alright, so yeah, there he is. Let's do this right, big guy. What are you gonna do? You're gonna breathe fire, aren't you? Okay, I'm gonna breathe fire. Ah! Maybe if I slash his tail. Oh, wow. That did next to nothing. Alright, I'm gonna throw fire at you and see what happens. You don't seem too keen on moving. Am I alive? Do I die? Do I die? Oh, wow. Wow. I may or may not have bitten off more than I can chew with this. But hey, at least they make it so my money, you know, pops out. It's like outside of the gate. That's nice. So his fire will kill me pretty much no matter what. I charge! Charge to glory before he lights me on fire! Crap, recharge to glory! There it goes. Something I also realized. I can use this as an opportunity to make fairy tale jokes. Okay, so if he jumps up in the air, which he's more likely going to. Alright, so there he is. I gotta fly the opposite direction. But not fly, run the opposite. Oh crap. What happens if I attack his Okay. Let's see a wiggle. It's the fear. Okay, run this way, but don't let him land on you. Oh, come on. Out of range. Oh, yes, thank you. Okay. Man, this is the worst idea I've ever had. He just keeps jumping, so it's a game of running. No, come on, I'm out of range. So I guess I need to be, like, more mindful. Slashing. Okay, so there it goes again. So run. I was out of range. Don't give me that. Don't you give me that. Oh, yeah, that's that. I'm just not going to attack you. I'm just going to let my stamina stay full and then just sprint towards you like this. There you go, see? What now? Okay. Clearly what I need to do is, I know I have a pyromancy, but it's the one that makes you sweat a lot. I'm going to need that. I'm going to need to use that a lot. Pretty sure. Is that my only defensive? Well, I got Iron Flesh, but that's not gonna be much good. Flame Swath, I'm gonna bet, is gonna be just about no good. So yeah, Flash Sweat. Get that in there. Alright, that should do it. Man, this sucks. Like, this is terrible. I mean, I'm happy that they're leaving my money out there, but, God, this sucks. Oh, wait, hold on, do I have any rings to help with fire? Because, my one that makes it so the opponent has less poise, that ain't gonna do me any good. It's a giant dragon. Because let's be real, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, let's see. I swear I got one. Okay, so dark. It appears I don't have one. That sucks. It's like, well, that's rubbish. What am I gonna do now? None of my other rings help with it. Alright, screw it, I'll use the same strategy as before. I'm not too dragon here. I'm going to run headfirst into battle and probably die. All in the name of good fun and dragon slaying. I'm Dragon Slayer. I haven't watched Fairy Tail in a while. I stopped, what was it? Here. Don't hit that guy, bro. He's your bro. But sorry, I was focused. I haven't watched Fairy Tail since. Oh, crap. There you go. Okay. Doink. What was it? I forget the name. I think it was called the Magic Competition arc. When yeah, for all you who haven't watched Fairy Tail, it's a good anime. I highly suggest it. This is like kind of sucks for you though, because you aren't here. You know what I'm saying? Whatever the arc was called, where they were doing like the magic competition, and then they had the gate. And for spoilers' sake, I won't say what was behind the gate. But that stuff happened, and they dealt with it. Now it's the end. Here. Yeah, I stopped like right after there, and then yeah, I was like, this is a good stopping place, and yeah. Oh, this is useless. All right, let me run back up there. Run away! All right, first step. La la la, la la la, la la la. Don't mind me, I'm just activating flash. Let's stab! Okay, that does way less, so. Okay. See, if you just did that, I'd be totally cool with this, but no! You gotta do your flying thing. And now I'm like afraid to attack him, because there he goes, he's gonna jump. Don't run this way. If I'm still in range. Oh, come on! Nonsense. Oh, crap. Nonsense. Die. Die. Okay, yeah, there he goes again. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Oh, come on. That's such nonsense. Stabby. I'm, like, afraid to attack him. Oh, crap. Shield it. Hey, that actually worked. Oh. Whoa! I was like, hey, that actually. Okay, I'm gonna do an S just for safety. Maybe the moral of this story is I should attack him. Alright, is he? He's gonna whack me a good one. Oh, that was him raising his tail, wasn't it? Yep, yeah, there it goes, there it goes. Yeah, that. Actually, this isn't. Oh, wait, no, let's attack his front feet. Let's attack his front feet. He's like, what are you doing? There, got him. Okay, go, 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 go. Your shield! Okay, so that actually hurt less. So it wasn't a bad idea to do that. Slashing. Run away! Oh, great, that's the edge. It was like, oh, wait, that's the edge. Oh! I'm still alive! I don't want to get too close. Just run. Just run! Oh, I dodged it that time. He falls off. Oh, he's like, ah. Oh. Whoa. Okay, this is utter and complete. And he stomped on me. Ah, man. 375 deaths. This is nonsense. It really is. Yeah. How am I supposed to be not to drag me? Actually, I just realized that, as long as I don't die on the way to him, I might have enough, but I almost have enough money for that ladder and for those pants. So, might be a worthwhile endeavor, you know, assuming I don't die right now, if I got to. It's like, forgot to equip something. There we go. Might be a worthwhile endeavor to go back and do that. So you get the money and buy those things. Ah, no! What did I just say? I have my shield and everything. Nonsense. Great. I just lost, what, 15,000? Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna start slashing his tail. Okay. I mean, just dodging that seems a lot safer. Unless he's gonna do that jumping nonsense again. So he's. Okay, yeah, there he goes, there he goes. So he still does it. Alright. Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Ah! That's still just infinite nonsense. It really is. Okay. Oh. Yo, okay, so I never like admitting this, but it's entirely possible that maybe I just shouldn't fight this guy. I hated it when. Oh, he's going at me. He's going at me. I hated it when I had to admit it during the one invisible boss. I was just like, dude, I need something. Okay, I can't do this right now. I hate admitting defeat, but I simply don't have enough defense, and can't amp. output enough power. Okay, there he's gonna fly again. Oh, and I didn't get a chance to heal, so if the fire reaches me, I'm dead. Oh, I lived. It was like, oh, okay. Alright, this is my recalibration time. Doink. Oh, sweet, you landed almost the exact same place. It was like, I'm just gonna land on top. Ah, I got you. If I can just keep convincing him to do that move and nothing else, I'll be good. Because I'll just stay in the back here and I'll just slash up his tail. Problem is, though, every time he flies, see, there he goes. Just go, 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 go! There he goes. Okay, so, do it again, do it again. Come on, do it like the tail thumb. Tail thumb! Use tail whip! Ah, great. Tail whip is so effective. Actually, this is working. Yeah, this is actually working. Just instead of like sticking by his feet, just stick by his tail. And he's grounded. Okay, let's do another test. Let's just test something. Flip. Oh, wow, that did next to nothing. It was like, okay. Oh, that was my opportunity. Oh, no. Oops. Oh, well, now I'm gonna... Yeah, so I'll live through the first one. Oh, I almost got landed on. Okay. Yeah, I made a mistake there. Alright. Alright, now I gotta run back to his tail. Oh, great. Great. No, 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 no. I am the worst dragon slayer ever. You're gonna kill me a dragon. See, now that I've learned this trick. Okay. Run, 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 run. Oh, come on! I was so out of range. And I almost disgusted. Man, you're burning through masses fast. Because I can take one hit, but I can't take two. Just get your tail back here. Just get your tail back here. Oh, God, there he goes. This is fine. This is okay. There you go. Take that. Oh, that did, like, no damage. Was he, like, gaining defense or something? Like, I don't know what he's going to do, so we just got to wait. Run away. I'm so out of range. See, look how much. See, look how out of range I am. Ah, man, this is grueling. Okay. If I can keep this pattern... Okay, I thought he's got thumping another time. Okay, he's gonna jump. He's gonna jump. Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. Alright, there he goes. Oh, come on! Such nonsense. Okay, I'm just gonna start eating this bottle. It looks like I'm eating a bottle. Oh wait, it's slow. Well, this is my divine healing key. Oh, dang, keep going. I was like, man, I think it's gone. Because it's like, well, it's supposed to heal you, so like, heal your health 100%. Okay. I also tried. I switched out my one ring for a poise ring. I figured that would do me. Ah, man, why does it do less damage when I hit his feet? If anywhere, if anything, that should be where it does more damage. Yeah, I'll slash once. Alright. Alright, great. You had to just run to the opposite. You had to just run to the opposite. Jump! I made it! Yes! Indiana Jones! Indiana Jones with the quest for the hairy old dragon. He is lit. Oh, crap. There you go. There you go. I was like, what? Actually, I should probably do this. That guy must be so peeved with me. He's like, look at this little jerk. Oh! I'm like, wait, where's his tail? He's like, where does... Oh, wait, hold on. If he flies right now, I'm screwed. Okay, phew. Thank you, God. Okay. I like his tail physics are actually pretty good, though. Like, you actually can see it, like, falling off. But it's wiggling, kind of weird. Okay, where is he going? I was like, if I get hit by that, that is such nonsense. Yeah, I think it's funny how his tail wiggles like that. There it goes. It's like you're completely steady when he's attacking, but the moment he starts fighting, but the moment he just lets it relax, it just wiggles. Almost got that happen. Awesome. What is his tail gonna just fall off? Oh, no, no. Oh, no. Oh. Okay, yeah, I give up. I admit defeat. Just That wasn't fair. That was not fair at all. Alright, fine. Natsu Dragon Eel will return at another day. Natsu Dragon Eel will return after these park missiles. Let me at least go and grab my money. You know, at least so I have something. I have something to take home. I'm tempted to start killing these guards for more money, but if I kill one, they'll probably all want to kill me, so. Oh yeah, now the hammer guy's gone. Yeah, let me grab my money and come back. Open! I don't even know what this goes to be honest. I just only hopped here just so I could get like a quick buck. And then I saw this door and I was like, I forget, what does this door lead to? Hopefully it's not instant death. I've had doors that lead to instant death. It sucks. Have I been here before? I may have been here before. But hello. What's the Throne of Want? Okay, I know I said I was going to address the DLC, but... Okay... My curiosity has been piqued. Maybe we can still salvage a boss fight out of this mess. Yeah, I was gonna show you guys how to get the... This looks like a lava bath. Like something just shaped lava. There's fire everywhere. Yeah, I'm a big fan of... I forgot to switch back to... Yeah, whatever, it'll be fine. It's like, yeah, I'll be fine. Wow. This is really cool. I'm sure nothing like falls from the ceiling. Wait, that's a giant tower. Or cylinder or something. Yeah, the adventures of Max getting distracted. Oh, look, there's a thing over here. I saw the other one over there. Who's this? Ben Hart! Oh, Benny. Ben-Ben-Bury. Who's this? Head of Veng- Oh! You'll help me in battle. Well, let me try to get this on my own first, guys, okay? Then depending on the fight, I'll screw it, let's find out. Let's see what happens. Throne Watcher, Throne Defender. Hi. Ah, crap. First off, it's a 2-on-1 fight. So, whoa, you're fast. You're a lot faster than I thought you'd be. Fireball of death and destruction. Oh, crap. Not as effective as I was hoping. Okay. Run away. This guy's a complete coward. I know the chicken's gonna get me. I should have seen if I could hear you. Oh! Crap. Okay, so it doesn't look like they're anything super complicated. Just. Yeah. Just the fact that there's two of them. So I should. I don't even think they're magical. Or at least. Did you it's like, what are you doing? Oh. No! I didn't want to use my spear! He's like, yeah, then I'll spear him. Completely wrong direction. Okay. Oh, no, come on. I gotta treat this like Ornstein and Smug. Oh, Ornstein and Smug. Oh, the memories. Okay, attack me. Miss, thank you. Let me get a drink. Let me get a drink. Okay, she has her shield up. She knows what I'm gonna do. Doink. Oh, holy crap. Doink. Oh. Oh, there's like nothing dramatic, just duke. Oh! So you are magic. I'm mainly worried about Defender guy over here. But he put down his shield, which is a very bad decision on his part. Yeah, you guys just keep doing your combos. Oh, he's doing summon. Okay. Alright, try to zap me, big guy. Just try it. Oh! Yep. Okay. Right, she's probably gonna try to lightning me in the back. But as long as I can keep this guy off me. Explosion for you, man. And it didn't work. Alright. Oh! Come on. Oh, no, I want him. There you go. There we go. Okay. Now, let's hope his power doesn't, like, fuse into her or something. That would suck. Oh, wow, you're actually really weak. I just realized that her shield kind of looks like, oh crap! Whatchamacallit of Pharos. Just like, just put a key in there really quick. You have just granted my shield immeasurable power. Oh hey, what are you doing? Don't you prey on me, hang on! You ain't doing diddly! Good, I thought she was gonna try to bring him back to life. It's like, no! None of that mess! Alright, sweet, so I didn't catch how much that was for, dang, a lot of money. Throne Defender and Watcher. Both slain. that it? I don't get it. I don't want to jump into the inky depths. There's rock giants everywhere. I don't see what they want me to do. Is there like a memory here somewhere? Do I need to come back? He's like, oh, I'm sorry, but memory times are 3 to 5. Oh, okay. He's like, oh, okay, I understand. That didn't do me any good. But that strap, that struck back up. Well, I'm happy I killed the boss. I just don't get what they want me to do. Oh, well, let's just run back and see if like something happens on the way home. So like nothing happened. Also, I'm buying this and this and this. Yeah, like nothing happened. I'm gonna want some of these. Not too many, but at least some. Yeah, like nothing happened. At all. And I was like just kind of like rolling it back in my head, thinking, you know, like, why is there even a throne all the way down there? Why? What's the point? Why are there giants? But I don't know. Where's the kitty? Kitty.
Of the ones who cross it's... the sea, lavishing ruin upon the land. How they save
Yeah. All right. Give me your pants. Thank you for your pants. And do I have the other ring in the inventory? I think I do. Yep. So I'm just gonna take this and slap that bad boy on if I can find it. And then I need my special pouch. These celebrated fish are light rugged and retain warmth. And they make my feet look like paws. Freaking adorable. Oh look, I get little kitty paw paws. Hey. Yeah, I'm gonna have to see Owl Galvin.
You need a ladder.
Alright, so you have to pay him the largest amount.
Well,
or at least
really?
At least it's the easiest, as I read.
When I get the
Aw, you're such a jerk. So where's your propeller ladder? Oh, what? Don't tell me that's like just like this gigantic... It's this huge monstrosity. He's just like, we just set this here. Thing's like stupid tall. That thing is huge. Don't tell me you just had that in your back pocket.
The only things I sell are...
Yeah, he also sells like. Oh yeah, no, I bought the miniature. That's right, I bought his one miniature. Aw, I'm such a nice person.
Cheers for that.
Yeah, cheers for some. All right. So the things that I had to go down here, which will be easiest with this ladder. Look at this thing. Just look at it. Look at this nonsense. You just point this out of nowhere. Okay, it must be that thing down there. That must be it. Oh, look, it's even long enough where I can climb it, maybe. Oh, I can, sweet. Okay. What's this ladder go to? I can't see. What does it go to? Open. It's locked. Well, crap, man. I don't even know what that goes to. Is that one the DLC? I don't think it is. Alright, so, I'm really bad at this. Yeah! I'm alive. I should be able just to step off. And, okay. One more. Ring in the. Oh, what? No, it's supposed to be in here. Crap, man, it's supposed to be in here. Hang on. All right, we're back and we're in the Dark Gulch now. So apparently there was a hidden cave in here that had hidden giants. I forgot. That has hidden giants, and if you kill the hidden giants, eventually one of them will drop a key. Apparently. Question mark. I don't know where this cave is, though. There's a lot of pools, and there's a lot of stuff in here I don't want to deal with. I mean, first thought's that cave. I'm pretty sure I've been in that one before. Ah, crap, I forgot. Oh, wait, please, something come and kill me. Okay. I forgot that I need to equip... There is she, if I can find it. It's, it's like, I know this will fix it, but, okay, so cure poison, So it looks like it's Dragon Charms is mainly one. Yeah, I don't want to use Dragon Charms though, because they're like really strong. Granted, when would I ever use them if not now? Careful. I miss that point blank. I roll a crit fail. Oh yeah, so this is where the whatchamacallit, the giant body monster. Called the body monster. That is what I named it. Nah, it's something. It's somewhere. There it is. I'm like, where's the door? Nope, this is it. No, this is something random. I must have already looted. Man, I wish I had a torch. A torch would make this easier. Alright, so this is also another part with DLC. Remember how I touched it and I was like, what is this place? Oh, it's nothing, and I left. That's DLC. There's this one, and then there's the one with the giant demon that I kept calling Bowser for fun. Yeah, there's one with him too. And same thing, you just gotta find the key. Problem is though, I don't know where to go in here. So I'm gonna speed up and kinda just wander around, see if I can find it. Hopefully I won't die, you know, too much. There's gonna be a lot of me smashing statues. Hate these things. Oh, God. What was that? Who did that? You! Stop that. I don't mind individually going through and smashing you all, so. Yeah, let me just do that. I know, it's a dark spirit. I'm convinced that he's invading me just because it's like, dude, what are you doing here? Dude, you need out. Oh, okay, I want to heal. Oh, he's like, dude, you're not doing anything here. Just come on, man. Progress. Oh, I am here to remind you what this game's about: killing people. Oh yeah. I almost got him down though, so. I'm pretty confident I got this. You know, probably is that cave up there, but I got like no idea how to get up there, like at all. I'm just lighting crap on fire at this point. And the only path to it seems like it's here. I'll keep looking. Let me go through here. Why won't you let me go through there? I don't get it. I can't go through here either. It's stupid. There's that hole right there. Where the crap's that hole come from? What in the world? Why does this place make sense? So I see a ledge over there. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's like right where my spear point is. I see a ledge over there. I think they want me to jump down. But I really don't like jumping down. That's usually how Max dies happens. The act of Max dying. Oh, okay. There I am. Alright, all seems fine. Oh, another door! Bullcrap! Great, so it's another one of those stinking doors. Okay, that's fine. That's cool. So I'm guessing if I can... Oh, you got to be kidding me. Yep. Giant gaping hole. Most likely I'm going to die. This looks like it's a great idea. Man, I can't see where this is gonna go wrong at all. What the crap's that thing? Holy crap! What the You gotta be kidding me. Running! Holy crap! Maybe that's an elevator out. Wow! Okay, maybe I can hide in here. Hide in here for safety. They just like crawl through crap! It would appear I'm hiding in here for safety. It's actually working. Please don't be a trap. Please don't be a mimic. Okay, good. Ring of Giants plus one petrified dragon bone. Okay, I think this is the place I was told about. Because I remember them saying there's a chest in here. Okay, so it looks like I am safe. Ring of Giants, ah, sweet. Okay, so I'm gonna cheat. I have no qualms cheating at all. I'm totally okay with this. My only regret. Okay. Oh, God. He's clipping through the walls. Great. Oh, he's actually trying to get in. Thank goodness he's not, you know, just crawling. Okay, flip. You know, I bet you actually aren't that bad. Back into the cave. Just back in. Oh crap, there's the other one. I was like, so where's the other one? I mean, yeah, I bet you actually aren't that bad. I just don't want to risk it. Spoosh, I missed. Spoosh, I missed again. I missed again. Look, I really don't want to take you on because I needed my torch so I can see. Oh yeah, you're definitely smarter than the other one. You just have flip it. Ah. Yeah, flip it. Okay, I'm gonna have to. Oh! Scary. Scary. I mean, is this like. He sounds and he kind of looks like. Oh, crap, I wasted it. Remember that one giant we fought that like, ripped his own arm off as a weapon? Which was awesome? It was like terrifying. Like, dude, he just ripped off his arm. I'm just gonna hit you up with. There you go. Okay, okay. Yep. Okay, so all I got left is great combustion. So I know fireworks, so let's rush him. Like, so, let's rush him. Oh! Okay. Oh, okay, my sword attacks aren't doing half bad. Ah! Forgotten key, soul of a giant. Soul of a giant, what's that? What's that do for me? Was that like a mini boss? Do more giants come? Are those like green rocks, like they're eggs? Well, I got the forgotten key, and that's what I cared about. Oh, there's something over there, though. I kind of wants it. What is it? I don't know. But, that looks like near death. Silver talisman. Oh, cool. Wait, no. He was like, I'll be honest, if this is real life, I would just jump across, but, I'm not very good at jumping in this game, so. This is a great idea. It goes down. Oh crap, am I gonna get poisoned? Dude, where am I? What is this place? Oh wait, is this one of those holes that I was looking at before and saying, what's this hole? Okay, so let's see what goodies I actually got. So I got the key, they said. Here it is, forgotten key. Key found in the gutter, intricately designed but of unknown origin. All manner of terrible things have been cast into the gutter in Majula, formed a settlement of filth and chaos. Littering causes giant corpse monsters, kids. Remember that. Because of all the things, littering causes corpse monsters. And, what was the other thing they said I had? That's the last giant. Oh, hello. Oh, why are they all so purple? The throne of the king is sacred, must be observed closely at all times. Oops. Use special soul of GGB. Wait, see, it requires an appropriate guardian. So I feel a little bad now that I. The Rotten. His name was The Rotten. I feel a little bad now that I kind of, offed them. I offed them both. So where's my soul of the giant? I know I had a soul of the giant. Don't you try to trick me. Where's my soul of the giant? Come on. Oh, hey! What's this thing? Select square. The soul of a giant who came to. Alright, so it came to conquer Drangleic. But the giants were sent for the king to pacify death or only emboldened. It can be used to acquire souls only. No weapon for you! I'm like, oh man. Alright, sweet. So let's once again hop into what is more than likely death. Oh, those pits I had aren't still burning. Okay, so. So let's once again hop to death. Hop into death. Alright. Hello! Use forgotten key. Alright, finally. This means we can get back to the one in Majula. Majula. Oh, hey, it's that old guy again! Hey! Hey, man! Hey, what's up?
We meet again, young man.
I like this guy! Sup?
You have the look of a true seeker.
Is this the second or third time I've talked?
I am Dark Diver Grandar, Seeker of Dark.
I'm just like, sup. Sup, nerb.
If you seek true dark, I will grant.
Well, every time you turn me away saying I wasn't
as
dark
much
enough.
As you desire.
Great, I want 15 dark.
Well then, is dark what you wish for?
Okay, so Pilgrims of the Dark is the Covenant that actually has mini dungeons. It's more of a person versus what's it called? PvE? Or PvM, you know, player versus monster, player versus enemy. So I'm gonna say yes, because this actually leads to a boss fight and three special dungeons. We're not going to address them this episode, but I've given up my son, bro. Ooh.
You are now a pilgrim of God.
That's terrifying. I don't want to touch that.
But those drawers.
Okay. Sweet.
Finally.
Okay.
Now, young.
Oh. Give human. Oh, I can't give. Buy item. I don't know, what you got for me? That's okay. Light. I mean, you got some. Got some cool stuff. I mean, none of this does me any good, because. Alright, might as well buy these. Now,
May the dog.
I don't want to really, like. I'm already touching it, man. I don't want to quite. Oh, so it's still. Oh, you can see it through the pillar. It's actually still stone. It's a glitch, but it's kind of cool. We will do this later. Let's focus on DLC. So we got the key. Now we need to we don't have the key. We have a key, which leads to another key, which is irritating. And there's anything else to do, so. The noises in this place just freak me out, I'll admit. Alright, so let me get to that door again. Alright, so here we are. My kitty pop-pop powers, which I just actually mentally realized that I don't need. So I'm actually, now I'll open the door first. Alright. Yeah, there we go. I don't know where the forgotten key fits into this thing, but apparently it does. It leads to a very, very nicely made hallway, which I automatically suspect is a trap. What's this thing? Dragon Town. Okay, good. This is one of them. I forget which one goes to what, or the name of them, but I think it's classified as a key. Yeah, there it is. Guides one to an unknown land. Legend has it that in the deepest reaches of the Black Gulch, behind a door locked from the inside, is a magnificent city built for a great slumbering dragon. I fought a slumbering dragon, I lost! This town clearly dates to ancient times, but great vitality emanates from it still. And you get other prizes. You got it. This thing. I don't know what it is. Soul Vortex. That sounds kind of cool, but I think it has something to do with the arcane sorcery, and I don't got that. Witch tree branch, witch tree bellvine. I have no idea what either of those are. I'm just kind of like, oh, I know this is a small little treasure trove. Great light. Ah, man. Let's see if we can find what those are. I mean, the spells. Sorry, here they are. Yeah, extremely difficult sorcery. Evade, make it very effective against frisky foes. And Miracle launches a great spear of lightning. I got my dragon talent, and what was the other thing I got? Like witch vines or something? Is it a weapon? Oh, what's this? So sorceries and hexes, miracles and hexes. Let's see. So there's sticks. Alright, cool. So I literally can't use any prizes here except for that one, but I'm okay with that. The next one, the other one. You remember that fire pit in the Valley of the Lost Giants, whatever it's called? You know, one of the places you think you're supposed to go to first, where it's like just a lot of hollows. And there's that pit with lizards in it, and I was like, man, I want to go to that pit. And I died because I fell in there, I think, like 3 or 4 times. We gotta go there. We actually have to jump down there. So I'm hoping. I can remember where it is. So yeah, we actually have to jump down there. So I'm not sure how I'm gonna do this. I don't really have anything that can temporarily grant me falling defense, other than the clothes I'm already currently wearing. Alright, well, first things first, just logical progression. Let's clear the area of enemies. Ish, doink. Oh, wow, that felt so good. Yeah, this is where we gotta jump down. blocked off, and we can't climb it for our stupid reason. Oh! Yeah, there we go. Oh, so that was gonna get hit. Alright. We may be able to land on top of that and be fine. Ah, man, that sucks. It sucks that I actually have to do this. Okay. I don't know if increasing... I don't know if taking this stuff off or anything would help. So I'm just gonna leave it. But, here we go. Dude, I'm alive. Dude, I'm alive. These kitty paws are the best thing in the world. Man, great. So, yeah, I can see all that. I can see all those little petrified enemies and those other guys that kind of wandering around. Man, these kitty paws are the best thing ever. And there are these torrents of unending fire. Oops, I want that. Hi. I think I made a poor decision. Yep. I think I've made a very poor decision. Well, I gotta at least grab this. Fire Drake Stump? Okay, that's cool, but... Oh, no. Hopefully there's not like a third one over here. Man, I gotta find a way to get close. Because dollars to donuts. Hawk ring. Well, that's cool, I guess. Oh, there's chest. I gotta get to that chest. Yeah, stinging my guy. He's looking here. He's just looking around like... He's not even looking at me. He's just looking up. Where's my phone? Okay, there it is. Man! Stinking jerk. Hey, see, my counter is, 378. There it is. Ah! Great. Great. Cool. 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 I'm cool. You guys cool? We're all cool. Alright, let me get back down. I gotta duke him. I have failed in duking. I was like, oh, I got hit 3 times, and then I got my money, so I was like, I don't have time to drink, except I really did. I didn't realize how much time I had, so. So since I came, I'm just like, okay, focus. Now. It was like, go. Maybe I should just, how bad are the stats comparatively? Well, actually, I have them on. I mean, okay, yeah, the stats are all around better, but I think it'll be better if I just keep them on, and then... Instead of having the old sun ring, I'll have the key pawpaw ring. Yeah, that way I can just like land, grab it, and run. Ah, crap! I fell on the wrong side. There is something over there. It's on top of that. I kind of want it, but that's great. Onward to glory! I forgot. Hammer do no. Onward to glory. I like how half of them don't even have weapons. Anyone else noticing that? Oh crap. I'm going to die. I'm going to die by angry mob. Dang it, not again. Ooh, wait, hang on. Jump! Oh-ho, look at me! Look at me, I'm so stinking glad they're all trying to climb up there because they're stupid! Ha ha! Yes! Take that, suck it! Oh, I feel so clever! Look at me, I'm the cleverest! I'm the cleverest in all the land! I guess I'll kill you guys, and, well, I kinda want that loot, even though I can pretty much bet it's not gonna be good, so, give me a second. Wait, hold on. Here! Oh, come on! Ah, I was even healing! How'd that guy get down here? Dang it! All I know is like this life bar showed up on the fire, so I'm like, oh sweet, the fire's hurting the salamanders! And it's like, nope, that guy just jumped down, but he was totally fine. Yet every time I jumped down, I died endlessly, which is instantly, which is nonsense. So I guess I do have to off him while I'm up here. Just dumb. You're dumb. Alright, come on! Ah, there you go, you always fire. Oh, wow, you have a lot of health. Okay, if I stand his neck like this. Oh. I found the sweet spot. Oh, no. Oh, look. He's just, like, giving me a hug, pretty much. Bleh. 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 Ah, gotcha. Yes. Suck it. Now I gotta try to grab this, that's this. Yeah, now I wonder if there's, like, something down there. That would really suck, but it'd be really funny, too. If there's just, like, some awesome prize down there, it's like, you get 1 billion souls, I'd be like, ah! Oh, sweet. I see that you're in a place filled with fire. You know what you need? What? A ring of fire. I'm like, makes sense. Now I gotta, like, kill this guy. This time I actually got to jump on him. Come on. Oh no. Oh. Ah. Ooh, jeez. There we go. I'm like, ooh, you got me good. You got me so good. Ah. He's got an advantage on the other one because he can force me into this hole. I gotta try and not be forced into this hole. Roll. Alright. Oh, crap. Just pin me up against the wall and it flame break me to death. Don't. Okay. This is actually pretty tough. Get out of my way. Okay. Bullcrap! How am I gonna do this? No. Okay. You gotta die. Oh, wow. Okay, fire just... Oh, no. Shield. I wanted to... He's just looking at me. I'm like, what? Oh no, I'm gonna die. Ah, dang it. What I need is probably down there too. I'm not even sure what even. I should have just ran in there. It'd be like, nope, sorry. Dang it! Ah, I gotta get back there. Okay, now for you. Die! Oh no, don't you just pin me against the wall? Okay, die. Die. Oh, crap. Oh! Don't. Drink. Drink some sunny day! The sunny day to ask him! Oh, no. Nope. Crap. Grab money! Here's your money! Yes! Okay. Thank you. Cracked red eye orb. Oh, yeah, it kind of does look like your eyeball. Okay. Now let's kind of just explore around in case there's like another one hiding. I need to kill that one or something. I didn't really see anything else over here, so I'm guessing I just need to go down into the Cave of Wonder. Look at this lovely Cave of Wonder. Look at this. Ah, is that ground on fire? Crap, it is. Ah, great. There's another one, and there's probably what I need. Okay, let's look at the amount of damage. None. Bitch, mama fire chameleon. I'm mama fire chameleon. Crap. Great. That trick doesn't work anymore. Running. Ah. Running. Oh, what the? Yo, I was joking when I said you were a chameleon. That. Why did it grow red? Or is it just because. Okay. I was like, what? What are you doing down there? Alright, Mama Chameleon. Mama, let's talk. Mama, I kill the man. Oh, wait, no. Wrong song. Oh, no. Stab your face. Oh! Aw, man. So this is the melee. What? How terrifying. Oh! Seriously, that was freaky. Stop that. And you're gonna swing your arm. What? And you're slipping. Oh, great. I need to drink my sunny day, mama. What? Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't know. I don't know where I am, but... What's that? I heard. Oh, there's another one. Oh, I'm gonna regret this. I don't know what's in there, but I heard raspy breathing. Excuse me? Hi. I know where this is! This is where the, yeah, here we are. So the last giant boss fight was. I wonder if there would be like a memory here or something, but guess not. Alright, so I found the legitimate path. Or, this isn't a legitimate path so much as, maybe I just like needed the key earlier and I didn't need to jump each time. I don't know. That boss, that's not even a boss, that's just it. If I gotta find a way to kill that thing? That thing was eating my lunch. You're a fire boss. Oh, hi, mama. Hi, mama. Mama. Eh. Okay, so you're just completely immune to fire. All right, it's on, mama. Mama. Come on. What you got? What you got? What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Eh, I got you. Oh, now you shoot fireballs. Now instant death. Oh. Stop that. Oh, so creepy. But I got you, mama. Yes. I wonder why the other ones didn't try using like melee attacks or stuff like that. And why is the ground on fire? Alright, I gotta kill you before I. Oh, okay. Oh, this one's also totally okay with. Yeah. This is nonsense, mama. Mama, this is bullcrap. Oh! Just gonna slip and slide all day long. Maybe this is Papa. Papa! You seem a lot. Oh! I really should just. Oh! I really should just stop standing in front of you. Shit. Oh, great. Drink! Oh, God. I saw the way you were wiggling your head. He's like, I'm gonna bite this sucker. I'm gonna bite him in his face. I'm like, no, don't bite me. Oh! Well, at least I finally dodged it for one. Oh no! I dodged it. Eh. Come on. Calling shenanigans. Oh no! Sheesh, man. Every time you do that, just is like a. Ah, crap. Back off. Okay, another cracked red eye orb. No, I know there's a key in here. The internet told me there's a key in here. The internet never lies. Wait, no, that's how I got in. This way. Hopefully it's not another one of those suckers, because I'm pretty much out of tricks. Rebel's Great Shield, Heavy Iron Key. Okay, I think. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's my escape route. I didn't want to jump over yet. But, yeah, I think I'm good. Okay. Yeah, this is my escape route. I don't get why I can't climb over on the other side, but oh well, okay. We did it! High five, team! Alright, next. It's like, next go before I start crying. Next. So we now have access to all the DLC. And we kill the boss. I think it was an optional. I don't know, I just found it. I was like, what's that thing? Okay. So. Now, as a final thing, the final thing for us to do, let's go, I'm bouncing back in my head, back and forth in my head, like, should we do the Pilgrims of the Dark, should we do the DLC, because now's a really good stopping point. And, I mean, as long as we unlocked it, why not? Let's do the Pilgrims of the Dark stuff. Because I want to say you get some cool stuff if you, like, do. There's. The noise in this place freaks me out every time. But I want to say you get some, like, pretty decent stuff if you, if you complete all three of them. So. That or it could just be more hexes and I'm forgetful. It's this way. I want to say it's just more hexes and I'm forgetful. Unfortunately, the fact that I left this place means that. You're gonna pop out. Yeah. Oh, wait, no, I stabbed you! Okay, I'm just gonna retreat back in here. I'm just gonna be like, I didn't want to do that. But fine, whatever, screw it. I'm gonna get you. You're gonna stab it. You're gonna stab it. One more stab it. I stabbed you so good. I stabbed you the best. No one stabs you like I stab you. Oh, wait, I can't see crap. I mean, I kind of can, but not really. Alright, so let's just grab a torchy here. Wait for the yellow ding to. Yellow ding to. There we go. Light the torchy. Alright, light torch. She's like, do you seek the dark? Ah, what the crap, man? What? I'm bringing a fire. Don't bring fire here. What about pilgrims of the dark? Don't you understand? You must develop night vision. I'm like, nope. I know that giant monstrosity was, but I'm going to completely ignore it. Sup, bruh? What the crap was that? Oh, that was a giant monster from hell. Like, you guys, this is from what? Okay, now I gotta go. Dark, okay, may the dark shine your flay. Thank you. Let me just touch this. Just, like, put my face on top of it. Am I touching it? Yes, yes, I think you're touching it. Is that cool? Whoa. Cool. What's this? I thought this, am I, like, invading someone else's world? This water is coming from nothing. Oh, wait, it's the guy. I do need a shower. I haven't bathed in 3 weeks. There's that dude down there. Maybe he's a friend. Maybe since I look like him, he's a friend. And that's like, you know, where we've had the projector for movie night. Oh, hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Yeah, I know it's dangerous to stand on these. Hi. Oh, crap. Great, so he's a double turtle. He's like those irritating turtle enemies. Oh, no, no. No. Oh. What? What is that thing you just summoned? What the crap is that? Dude, you can summon creatures? Alright, so now that I'm dead, are you gonna just like... Yeah, he just kicks me back to here, and this is the nearest, this is the nearest whatchamacallit, so... I'm guessing he just doesn't mind making me do that. Alright, let me get back there, yeah. Let me get back there. What? Why can't I? Hey!
Fire. Not young.
Oh. Ah, seriously? That sucks. I have to give humanity every time I try this. That blows. That just sucks. Alright, great. So I gotta find a way to kill Hammer Bros over here. Maybe if I like fireball. Maybe if I like... Oh, there's a spirit running around. I gotta kill this guy now. How am I supposed to kill him? Holy crap! Oh, no, no, no. Oh, that guy's a pyromancer. Oh, yep, he's a pyromancer. Oh, whoa. Whoa. Oh, this is nuts. Holy crap, dude. Where do I get that spell? Why is your head so... I'm running. Screw you. Screw you. See you later. Screw you later. I'm out. I'm... Who does I... Screw you later. I'm out. I gotta try to isolate these guys. Why is there water everywhere? I feel like the more I run down here, the more I'm just gonna make people really mad. Ah, I can catch him. Holy crap, that guy's nuts. Maybe I can rush the mage. Gotcha. Ah, he's strong. He's strong. Running again. I'm running away. I have no qualms with running. Pilgrims of the dark must be courageous of heart. Bullcrap, I'm out. What was that? Okay, so there he is again. There he is. I'm gonna great fireball unit next week, bub. Wanna see a trick? Boom! Wait, you're healed? Boom! Why are you healed? This was a terrible plan. How much health does the other guy got? Okay, he's not doing... Oh! I am dancing with all my might. Okay, if he's like healing when I leave him alone, that's gonna be really irritating. Because hey, I'm part of this covenant too, okay? I should be healing when you leave me alone. Great. I'm gonna... I want to keep trying this. But the fact that I lose a humanity every time I do... Okay, so... Here's the plan. Here's the plan. Here's the plan. First step. Don't get bit by him immediately. Just keep running. Oh, I'm fine. Okay, so I have to give him humanity. That's such nonsense. Alright, fine, here's your humanity. Yes. Okay, so hopefully if I stay back for long enough. Yeah, may the dark shine my flag. Okay. Man, I'm just sitting here like, how am I gonna deal with this guy? How am I gonna do this? How am I gonna do this? Okay. Dark Child's Moon Fold. Okay, so first step. First step, man. I gotta focus. If I could just focus on one guy at a time, I don't think it would be half as bad. But the fact that I have to fight like two guys at once. This guy's bad enough. Look at him. He's got giant hammers. Oh, come on. And you can roll. As long as the mage doesn't come, let's just keep the fight mano to mano. Oh, crap. Man, he's just on me. Oh, crap. I didn't want to do that. Oh. And I died. Man, this sucks. That guy's tough. I just realized that his backpack's made of metal. I don't know why that didn't click. I was just kind of like, whoa, hold on. I was just looking at it. Plate. I'm like, Man. I mean, I know Dark Souls' purpose in life is to make you realize how... Well, I just almost fell off the cliff. Make you realize how much you suck at video games. Raise the standard of gamers, you know. But at the same time, holy crap. All right, let me try that again. Give. I hate you. He's staring at him. I hate you. Talk. Let him absorb your sorrows forever. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, there's giant monsters upstairs trying to kill me. Alright, let's increase my poise. That's actually a pretty good idea. And then let's get rid of this. Alright, let's go for it. No guilt! I see another big guy coming though, so I'm gonna up the ante with a bigger fireball. I see you coming! I don't feel guilty. I really don't. I don't feel bad at all. You know, normally games would guilt trip me for crap like that. I don't feel bad. I really don't. That guy was giving me a lot of trouble. Just there's something about whenever the enemy has it. And I drop at him! And I miss. What the crap is that thing? I don't know. Maybe it was a friend. Oh, wait. He doesn't know I'm here. I can be sneaky. I'm in water. I can't be sneaky. He's like, ooh, wait. I can't be sneaky at all. Okay, let's just rush him. Onward to glory. Suck it, Pyromancer. You ain't got nothing on me. Holy crap. It was like, okay, that's something. Roll. Oh, look at you. You're so fancy free. I am a Pyromancer, though. I understand your tricks. Except for the fact that you seem to have some, like, really awesome spells I don't have access to. So if you just, like, hand those suckers over, or else I'm gonna rip your head off. Ah, great. Still alive. One more. There we go. Okay. I did it. I killed him. When does my prize kick in? I also killed a weird water monster. I really don't know what that thing was. It looked like a tree. It looked like a living water spirit tree. And I killed Pocahontas' grandma, or whatever she was. Pocahontas' grandmama is dead because of me. I am a monster. So, is this the right way or the other way? The right way. Well, there's this giant hole of death that leads to what appears to be, like, eternal darkness. That's kind of cool. What am I supposed to jump in? Jump in. Can I not? I don't know what the crap this thing is. Do I need a light on fire? Maybe. Actually, yeah, that's not an unreasonable assumption that I need a light on fire. Yeah, so let's just pull out my... Ah, what we got? I'm always really nervous about my thing. Yeah, set light. Yeah, fire. Man, I'm all for fire. I did it. Does that mean I win? You get this pit to nothingness. I just lit a fire. I have no idea what this fire is supposed to do, guys, but I did it. It's like, I'm just so happy that I killed those guys by cheating. I'm also blue. Or maybe that's just me being metal. Alright, whatever. Onward to glory. Alright. We see what's next. What new fresh nightmare awaits me? That appears to be a small cave. That appears to be another fire. Ah, crap! Alright, fine. I don't need a fire. Or, I don't need a torch! See, I don't know. Maybe it's just the fact that... Maybe it's the fact that, whenever they hit you, even if you block, they do so much damage to you. I don't know, but those guys kick my butt. So, give me a second. I'll be right back. Or, I'm gonna try to be back there. Running! Running away! Max has chosen the path of a coward! Plus, all three of them attack me at once, and apparently that ghost uses electricity. So, herp derp, everyone. I'm running away. What else is new? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, I can't get through until I kill them all. God, I am so done with you guys. I'm going to have to give up that 16k. Gonna have to give up that 16k. Because, once again, man, I am a quitter today. I really am just a quitter. Man. I suck. Alright, fine. We're going to Iceland. I'm a quitter. It's like, Max, you're never a quitter. Well, today I am. Today I'm a quitter. I mean, we got this guy who kills me endlessly. We got... Actually, yeah, we got this place that kills... Excuse me, that kills me endlessly. Yeah, it all just sucks. Where's Iceland? Alright, here's Iceland. We're going to Iceland. Screw everything. This sucks. I'm sitting here like, this is the worst. Alright, so last time we were here, let me just flip on humanity. I mean, it's not like I don't have humanity to spare, but at the same time, I'm just like, God, I don't wanna use it all, because, oh, might as well really quick heal. Might as well just do this. Stinking castle! Stinking ice castle! That's stupid. I bet I'm gonna run around over there. I bet there's something over there. I can't see it, actually. There you go, you stupid ice castle. And congratulations, Max is now irritated with Dark Souls. Screw you all. I don't like any of you. Now, from what I did a quick read on, there actually is more to this. Yeah, see, here it is. See, I was stupid, and I just went straight into here. And apparently, I looked up. I tried to do it as much without spoilers as possible. But I did a quick look up to say, like, what am I doing wrong? And it's like, oh, you need an item. I was like, okay. That's it. I just need an item. Okay. Ah, look at you. What the crap you want? You're kind of slow. Okay, so you're not super strong, but you're strong enough. Yeah, you're going to be a pain in groups, which I know will be coming soon. Okay. Oh, I was like, ah, oh, wait, am I getting ambushed? I love it, just a small realization of like, ah, oh, man, did I just get ambushed? Man. Yeah, I bet if I use fire, it's just going to dominate. Oh, crap. Apparently, oh, wait, you got bleed. Okay, that makes sense. Like, your weapon's all spiky and ice cold and stuff. So, yeah, you're gonna get back up, aren't you? Just get back up. Get back up so I can put you back down. Alright, there we go. Armor to glory, radiant life gem. Watch me not die at all and then go back to that pilgrim place and be like, and free 16k. Oh, sweet, I got fire. Hi! Why do you have fire here? Like, you're ice people, right? There's like no reason in the world for you to have fire here. This is a safety hazard. You mean the fact that it's fire or the fact that we're ice people? Both. Those are two... Okay, so I can see a bunch of guys in there. Like, those are two individual safety hazards. Alright, back to like... Oh, wait, the lever's broken. Man. Can't I just like climb over this crap? I wanted to be an option just to climb over this crap. Eh, whatever. Alright, let me just light this sucker up. Burn the body! Oh! It instantly went away. Hey, is that an enemy or is that a person? Hello! My name's... Oh, crap! My name's Otto! So he really doesn't want to be in the room with the fire. Yeah, let me just say. Oh, actually, that's doing pretty good damage. Okay. Okay, I was gonna say, like, so he doesn't want to be in here? Interesting. But no, he doesn't care. He doesn't care. He's just a little hesitant. What more intrigues me, though, is this. So I take my fire. First thing, I run over here. Can I light it? Nope. Can I burn it? Nope. Okay. So let's go outside. I mean, it makes sense. Hi. Hello. I want to talk to you. Maybe I need to have that one ring on, though. Okay, this is driving me nuts. I just have so much crap. Hello? Okay. I mean, I see him moving up and down slightly. Yeah, I know there's enemies nearby. Shush. There's always enemies nearby. Huh? Golden fruit balm? What does that do? Here it is. Temporarily increases faith. Well, I'm a heathen, so. Oh, wait, what was that? I knew it! I stinking knew it! I just knew it! I knew it! I knew it was gonna get. Oh! Oh, that was his body. That was his body. Because I'm a beast! You know, if I could actually see, this place would be very pretty. But I can't actually see. So it's not very pretty. Ah, crap, really? Running away! Yeah, this is where fireballs come into play. Fire did not do as much as I was hoping. Oh, he actually. Okay, so they required two hits. That's not too bad. Ah. Come on! Don't die! Don't die me! Don't. Yes, yes. I am Slayer of Ice Dogs. I am the man! I am He Man! I am the man! I'm Shush! Just Shush! What's this? Yeah, I thought I saw the snow there, so I was like, well, I know I saw the snow there, so I was like, ooh, maybe this is something. Winged spear plus 7? Is that what I got right now? Oh, I have an enchanted winged spear plus 10. Maybe I'll just, like, dual spear. Yeah, double the pokey. There's my path. Are there gonna be, like, invisible enemies? That would suck. What's this? Torch. Well, torch doesn't do me much good. I mean, we already established when we go outside, torch goes out. Maybe I'm supposed to like light the stuff on fire. Loot over there. Oh, crap. There's a good amount of people over there. Maybe if I. Oh.
Hi. Hey. Because she doesn't want any of my business either.
I can like lure. Okay, I know if I can lure one of them away. This might work. Back. Ah! What was that? Ah, great. That one's a magic. A magic, yes. Yes, I can word. Come at me, bro. Oh, there he is. Who's like, come at me? Alright, got him. Got him. He's down. Down for the count. Alright, so you got a magic. Whoa! Bam! 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 So you got a magic ice sword that stabs into you. Can I take it? I want an ice sword. He's like, I want magic. I wish I was magical. Oh, wait, I have pyromancy. That's right. Oh, wait, were you the one throwing magic at me? You know, cheeky blighter? Dude, you're like covered in ice. I remember fighting a guy like you before. Oh, nice ambush. Nice ambush you got there. That was a good. All right, come a bit closer. Come a bit closer. Boink! 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 Am I gonna get ambushed again? This place is really big in the ambushes. All right, buddy. I can see that guy back there. So you and me, mano to mano. Okay, so I'm not hearing another story coming this way. Boink! 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 You know what'd be really cool if there's like a side effect to that guy where it's like you can't backstab him. Why? Because he's got 9 ice shards! Oh, I see that guy. Huh? Oh wait, is that another? Oh crap! Run away! The theme of the day is runaway, as usual. What you got? Ooh, he's like, I don't... Oh, crap, that guy doesn't care. He's just like, screw it, let's go! I don't think he's magic, though. I don't think he's magic. Oh, wait, his shield's up. That was a waste of firework. Alright, I wanted to do the, That move, there you go. Didn't do what I was hoping, though. Alright. Run away! Where's that other ice guy? Okay, I thought he was gonna flank me. Man, if I was an NPC in this game, I'd be a jerk. I would, like, if I was an NPC in this game, I would never directly attack you, I would just flank you. You know, there'd be something, like, big and scary, but, like, ultimately not very strong, and then I would just come to the side and just railroad you. Yeah, I got it. Hey, you! He's like, boy, do I got this wall to walk into. Ah, something's trying to kill me. Something's trying to kill me. Hurry up and die. Hurry up and die. Hurry up and die. All right, what's trying to kill me? Oh! I see you. Can I get up there? I can't get up there. All right, we're going to have to get around. This ball is going to evolve. Oh. Small pink wolf. That's nice and all, but doesn't solve my current predicament. I gotta look for a slope, because I can't climb, which is stupid. Okay, it's kind of hard to see, but I think I see the path they want me. There's another praying lady! Do I need to, like, bring them fire? Do they need candy? A cupcake? How about a sandwich? Do you want me to make you mittens? I'll make them mittens. Whoa, something is... Ah, crap! Run away! I get my spear up and running. Yeah, he's probably gonna run around. I'm just gonna bring him the propane. Did I just say that? Ah! That was really cool, dramatic jump you got there, but ain't got nothing on giant fireball. Oops. Oh yeah, both these guys are rushing. Ah! Run away! No, run, seriously. I was like, no, really, run away. Run away. Hey, at least the corpses aren't coming back to life. That's kind of what I was predicting in the beginning, that they'd just, like, pop right back up and be like, hello. Yeah, I just looked at the time. You gotta end this soon. I got one. Alright, but really, I'm wondering what's with the crying ladies. Gotcha. Alright. Like, if it was a thing of, like, you have to find a way to bring them fire, that'd be, like, really interesting and really fun. It'd still suck, but... It'd be a fun idea. It's like, alright, so how am I gonna get you fire when you're outside and I can't get fire outside? Where's my... I know I have repair stuff. It's... We now return to the adventures of Max having way too much stuff in his inventory. Most excellent adventure of all. It's of all the problems to have. Cliff. Of all the problems to have, too much stuff in your inventory and your combined with the fact that your inventory is endless, not a bad problem. You know, getting lost in your mouse stuff. Alright, whatever. Alright, onward to glory! I'm sorry, I just love saying that. Just onward to glory! I sure hope I don't get mauled by something. Ah, crap, there's like five guys over there. Like, is this an illusion? Am I actually supposed to go down there? I can't make that. Alright, let's do a test to see if it's an illusion. That is definitely not an illusion, okay? So that is for definitely a hole. Well, crap, I really don't want to... Can ice be melted? Well, yeah, ice can be melted, but it's snowy here. Hey, I need your help. Ooh, she's just staring, look at the snow. I'm like, no, I need help. Come on, lady. Come on, throw a guy a bone. Throw a guy a bone. Now, please. I'm gonna kill that guy in the corner. It's lame, I don't know what to do. Let me wander around for a bit. All right, Yeah. Yeah. I admit, I kind of saw that coming. I don't know where to go. At all. I ran around and just ran around and was like looking and looking and looking. I was like, okay, so what's going on? What's going on? Something like Dark Street. That sounds pretty cool. But it seems like what I'm going to have to do, and I really don't want to, I'm going to try to kill one of those girls. One of the praying people. Let's just see what happens. Yeah, I really don't like how what it all comes down to just what happens if I kill him. I really don't like that. Hello again, but let's just see what happens. Because they're not responding to me, so I'm gonna see guys really easy to flinch. Like, just oh, crap. It's really easy to flinch, right? Boink, boink, and I just lost 10k. I just lost 10k because one of them turned out to be a magic user and he just popped out of nowhere. So hang on, give me a second. Okay, hopefully nothing bad's gonna happen. Well, crap, now I feel bad. Nothing happened. She just wanted to pray. This sucks. Oh, crap. I completely forgot about you, man. I'm so sorry. Ow. How could I just forget about you? Alright, well, I thought that was another guy for a second. I was like, ah, crap. Alright, let's look around a bit more. Well, I'm dumb. Hang on. Let me just stab you a little bit more. I didn't even see this. Oh, crap. Let me grab my money. I just remember that I don't have any money. I was like, where's my money? Come back. Oh yeah, I forgot. I don't have money. The phone's like, you have no power. I'm like, no. Oh, well. All right. Let's be sneaky about this. What's this? Please be a bonfire. Well, it's fire. That's pretty good. Oh, hi. Hello. Oh, hello. Ah, curse. Get you. Gonna get you from behind my shield. Alright, fine, I'll use my sword. Oh, is that more of them? Was that? Okay, good. This guy's really smart. He's moving very strategically. Bam! But I have overwhelming power on my side. Okay, evidently I don't. There we go. Alright, I still gotta go in that way, but. How about this way? There's another crime. Oh. Two crime maze. What do they do? What does this mean? I don't know. La 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 la. Doink! Okay, thank you very much. Switch this off. Boom! Worth it. Boom! Did I hit anyone there? Oh, wow. Fire! I was like, look, fire! Be afraid! So they're like, we're not afraid of fire.
We're better than fire. We're ice.
Ah, great. Ah. No, roll. Okay, here's the plan. Sprint. Come on, sprint. There we go. Sprint this way. Drink. They follow. Don't hurt the nice ladies. And as he jumps down, I stab him. Oh. Well, he stabs me a few times, but I stab him back. So. Ah. Alright, I know there's one more. Where is he? Where'd he go? There you are. Yeah, okay. Let's keep going. La la la. La la la. Everything's fine. I only died again today. It's okay. It's normal. Sigh. Such is my existence. Well, crap. I'm out. Have fun with that. So the ice spear's just like weaving through the doors. What? No. Actually, now's the perfect time to try my theory. He's kind of following me. Alright. What happens if I bring them fire? Hey, Hey, fire. Oh, dang it. It's not working either. Man, this place sucks. This place just blows in general. That is just completely made out of ice for. Oh! What the crap is the deal? That's it. You're gonna get a peeping hot spear to your face, jerk. I hate you. He's like, oh, I'm gonna ice you and. Sorry, immediately the buns come to mind. He's like, oh, have an ice day. I'm like, screw you. I hate you. What is with the crane ladies? Oh, crap. Eh. This guy's brutal. Eh. In there, through the crops area. Oh, got pelvic area. Alright. So I'm pretty much out of Estus flasks. This place is kicking my butt. I don't know if this is a good stopping point, though. What was that? I heard that in the distance. Anyone else hear that? Like, I'm guessing this is kind of where they're like. There's nothing here. Nope. I jump. I remember seeing this earlier, but I don't think there's any prizes. Monastery charm? Oh, that's nice, I guess. There's another praying lady! Lady. Dark clutch ring? Dark clutch ring? Okay, what does this do? Increases dark attack. Okay. What's it called? A clutch? Because I know people use the term clutch as like, oh, so clutch! Like, you know, like, it barely saved your life or something. But a dark clutch ring. Okay. So I think we're going to call this good. It's been a longer episode. Me trying to refigure out what's going on. Dealing with that puke over there. Yeah, that was the last path in that direction. Dealing with this puke. I don't even like you. Just threw a thing through your bro. He's like, I'm going to use super magical power number. Oh. Yeah, I'm just gonna stab you. You know, I say I'm gonna end the episode, and then I immediately start killing the guys. Mostly because it seems like. Whoop! Seems like that's the last guy in this area. What you gotta do? Doink! 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 Ah! Doink! Ah! I'm gonna cut this close. This one. Actually, wait, why bother kind of close on these sticks? Boink! Alright, there we go. Have fun with that. Yeah, this will be good. I don't want to... Yes, we got a door here. A door there. Ah, crap. Torchwood! Hey, buddy! I hate you! Yeah, Torchwood is the name of pretty much any one of those weird tattooed corpses. So yeah, I think we'll call this good. Sorry about the long episode. Hopefully the next episode, you know, I won't be such a quitter. I had to back out of, let's see, Dragon Fight and Pilgrim Fight. So yeah, I think we'll call this good. So in the next episode, we're going to keep fighting through this Winter Wonderland. So thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, and I hope to see you then. No. Oh, thank goodness I ate my S right before that. Ellie, do something to distract him. Like punch him. Punch him in the schnoz. Floating entity. Let me get to that floating entity. Hold still. I want to get to that floating entity. Get over here right now. So help me. I would have got fired at that punch.